For what purpose does the gentleman from Texas rise? Without objection.
Madam Speaker, Article 1, Section 7 of the Constitution states that the votes of both houses shall be determined by the yeas and nays, and the names of the persons voting for or against this bill shall be entered in the journal of the House, respectively. So why is Speaker Nancy Pelosi trying to prevent Congress from doing the job of voting yea or nay on the most important piece of legislation that will probably face this Congress? Just yesterday, when she was talking about the solder solution, she says, but I don't like it because the people don't have to vote. I like it because people won't have to vote on the Senate bill. Well, Madam Speaker, if this bill is so bad, why are you trying to jam it down the American people's throat? Shame on you, Madam Speaker, that you would use a process to circumvent the very foundation of this nation, which is the United States Constitution. I encourage my colleagues to take a gut check here and look across the aisle and look at their citizens across the country. We have young people all over from America here, and look them in the eye and say, you know what? We're going to bring the most important piece of legislation to this floor. We're not going to actually make our members have to take a vote on it, but you'll be paying for it for the rest of your life. Madam Speaker, that's not the way we should do business, and you should be ashamed.
For what purpose is the gentleman?